Oh my fucking god, I am a literal god right now. I just...